What does your workplace look like?
Mine, it looks like this. And any place that is comfortable to me.
Hi, I'm Manas, and I work remotely as a data scientist for Turing. Working remotely has really changed my life. It's the flexibility that it provides that does the trick. I am really not a morning person, and it gives me the autonomy to start the day at my own pace. I start working at 5:30, and before that, I have ample time to hit the gym, to cook, and to do other things that I love apart from work.
I don't have to waste my time commuting to work. I can eat whenever I want. I can lay down when I'm tired, and I don't have anything that would distract me. I saw a Google ad about Turing and signed up for the tests. Given the COVID situation, I was really not comfortable with going to the office or shifting to another city just for a job opportunity. So I went ahead with the vetting process and got hired within a week. Working with Turing has shown me how wrong the work-life balance model is at traditional in-office teams. Because to produce an equilibrium, you require two opposing forces. And why should job and personal life be at odds? Things that are vital to one's mind, body, and spirit are frequently put off for until after work hours or on the weekends. I believe that one can construct a life which is fluid between work and personal life. On a nice day, if you're feeling energized and restless, you don't have to sit at your desk and work just because it's 11 a.m. You can go to the gym or go out for a run. You may also feel the need to take a break from time to time, but with remote work, that is not something that you need to plan for. You can either work from the city or the countryside. Working remotely with Turing has helped me witness a rapid growth in my career. I now work with world-class tech leads from different countries, and every day is super exciting for me. On one hand, I learn new things and get to work on amazing projects, while on the other, I have the luxury of setting my own routine. I don't have to give up anything to have both. When I'm not working, I love playing video games, listening to music, and playing basketball. I have to say that I'm extremely satisfied with the work-life balance I get at Turing. Plus, I'm not worried about the future because Turing provides long-term, full-time opportunities. I believe that if you have the right platform, the right place, and the right team, it doesn't matter where you live, you can work from anywhere. If you are a developer with valuable skills and experience, apply today and go boundaryless with Turing.